Welcome to Straight Talk No Chaser.
Armani Rose in the building. Let's straight talk no chaser. What's up, y'all?
What's going on, man?
What's going on? So we're just gonna jump right into it. Okay. He's a music phenomenon here in Columbia, South Carolina. He's really just making his own way. I really liked his style. That's why I wanted to bring him on the show and just get to know him so we can get to know him in the city and local artists like him. So tell us, like, what made you get into the music industry?
So my sophomore year or whatever, I was in my friend, well, first of all, ever since I was little, I've always been into entertainment.
Okay.
So I've always been into dancing, singing, acting. When I was younger, I really wanted to be a gospel singer.
Okay.
But when I got to college or whatever, like, I just started exploring, like, different avenues. In my sophomore year, I was inside of my friend Jew's room. And Cash Doll inspired my first rap or whatever.
Now, I gotta know how that went.
Cash. Yeah, so it was, she did a remix to, I want to say, Work by Rihanna. Mm. Yeah, Work by Rihanna. And I remember, like, me just hearing it and hearing, like, how she was flowing. And I sat there and I just wrote out, you know what I'm saying, like, what I wanted to say and how I was feeling. And I spit it for my friends. And then once my friends gave me, like, you know, like, you good at this? I was like, all right, well, let me go ahead and, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, keep doing it.
Do you remember that rap?
Yeah, a little bit.
Can you spit it some?
Oh, okay. My God.
I have a little rap from when I was younger. I got to. Because I remember, like, my first little writing and my first little rap that I did for my friends, and I still remember to this day, so.
Because we're going to do yours, too.
That's fair. Because it was.
Who's going to go first, though?
I'm going to go first. So it was like. Y'all don't judge me. So it was like,
right.
It was like, bad bitches in the club stand up. A nigga couldn't touch it if he ain't talking butt. Floss nigga red bone. You know how I do. A bitch is cunt down a couple baddies in my crew. That's all I remember from it.
Okay.
That's all I remember
from
it.
I like that. That goes though.
It's a little sign. Let's get
mine. Nah, I ain't got nothing. Go ahead. All right, mine
was like Temptress. Tease to the industry, never had to be a hoe off in this industry. Ooh. Tricks on all fours, sucking dick for me, make them come for me, then them niggas come for me. See, Temp is no dummy and them rap games funny.
Make hold on. I gotta dap you up a different way. Yeah.
Like, freestyle is life. I feel like it's like therapeutic. That's why I always like, do you freestyle? Do you rip? Especially don't get me.
It's brain work, too.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm more right, though.
I'm more right. Yeah. Salute to the people that can freestyle.
True.
What I'm saying? Like,
I feel like everybody can, but I feel like it's just shyness. Because the thing I don't like about freestyle in front of people is, like, I don't know what I'm about to say.
Yeah.
So I might fuck around and tell you my business. So I'm trying to just release myself,
I'm too sporadic.
You know?
I might say something.
You know what I'm saying? They'd be like, Sierra. I'd be like, hold on. I'll introduce you to that part later.
Right. Yeah, I with freestyling, like, now that I'm doing music, like, my friend, Blue, she also does music in the Columbia area.
That's
she freestyles. And, like, when I see people that freestyle, like, that's really skill. So, like, for me, like, because I'm more of a writer, like, I try to practice that skill.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But
I feel like, you know, anything you do for 10,000 hours, you become great at it.
Yeah.
So I feel like you just keep doing your music thing. Eventually, you know, you're going to be older.
Right.
And young cats can come to you. You'll be dot, and it's just on energy. Exactly. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm interested to see what you have for us today. I'm trying to be patient.
I'm ready for y'all to see.
Oh yeah. So if you got an artist to work with right now, you got a phone call and say, look, what artist would you want to work with right now? Who would it be and why?
Oh, I got a couple artists. The first artist that I would want to work with is Nicki Minaj.
I can see that.
One, because, like, I just like how her like, I look at it from, like, when she first came out till now, like, her doing her music, then getting into fashion, then getting into mixed Moscato and things like that. So, like, I feel like it's like she's building her empire with that.
Yeah.
Also, Jay-Z, because he kind of does the same thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, he got his music, he got Rockaware, he got his alcoholic beverages, he's in the spirits and stuff like that.
He's
so
married into some good, you know what
I'm
saying? Yeah. All the way.
Yeah, so like, I would want to sit down with them and actually learn the ropes from them to how they like focused on, okay, let me do my music, and then how do I hop into, you know, doing these other avenues while still staying relevant in my music.
Yeah. I like that whole
heavy hitters.
Yeah.
Like
super heavy hitters.
Yeah.
So what are you doing now in the city? Like, where can we see you at? Like, where can we support you?
Yeah, so I just had a performance last week for the HIV awareness concert that we had in here. My friend Daya Carter hosted it. He's also an artist as well. Okay. So I did that, which was very amazing. But right now, you know, I'm working. Like, I'm, you know, I do my music, but I'm also a full-time worker. This music got
to
get, you know, somewhat.
Exactly.
Yeah. So I'm working right now, you know what I'm saying? And I'm taking my opportunities as God throws them to me.
Yes. Keep the Lord first. It's coming.
Okay. Come on, somebody.
Okay.
Well,
no, I want to ask
you
some spicy.
Well, let's get to the spices.
So, I'm ready for some curry.
Okay. So, just to put it out there, so I want to ask it appropriately.
Mm-hmm.
So, you are, correct me if I'm wrong, forgive me if I say it wrong, but
okay.
How does it feel being a gay male in the music industry?
Yeah, so I've always prepared for this question,
mm-hmm.
but like, it's kind of like, I don't feel any different. You know what I'm saying? Like, me as a gay man is just a label to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, me as a music artist is another skill that I have under who I am as a human being. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, when I step in the room, like, I mean, it's obvious that people know that I'm gay.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But
I think that you are just fabulous.
I mean, I'm that too, you know what I'm saying? Like, but, like, I don't go in the room and be like, I'm a gay artist, so, you know what I'm saying? Like, so this, that, on the third. Like,
yeah.
I go in the room as, I'm a music artist. Y'all either gonna mess with my music, or y'all not gonna mess with my music. You
how
know what I'm saying?
Get, like, how do they respond to you, though?
A lot of people have responded, like, very well to me so far. Very well, so I'm grateful for that. I just try to, you know, try to get them to see my skill.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? As I'm continuing to build myself up as an artist. Because like I said, I've been writing since my sophomore year at college. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I'm still learning as I'm going. You know what I'm saying? And still studying.
You seem so confident though. So that's good that you walk in a room like that.
Yeah, because, I mean, I just...
You gotta be though.
Yeah, you have to be. You have to be. And I know my skill. Like, when I sit at home and I write stuff, or even outside of writing, like when I do fashion shows and I train models and things like that, like, I just trust my skill, just based off of, and how I trust my skill is how kind of like people respond to me and help me and see the potential in me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I had to start somewhere with anything, you know what I'm saying? And because those people saw potential in me, it was like, okay, like, y'all feeling my fire a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So now I gotta keep coming, so.
Yeah. I'm hopeful though for your future. I think it's gonna be
you.
Bomb.
Thank
and you creating the wave. So it's always good. I like to be the first wave.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So let's pop in. So, you know, unless you have any more questions,
either. Well, no, I was just gonna, you know, reiterate on what you said, that he's an entertainer.
Mm-hmm.
I've actually seen you perform on different occasions and it's like you come with the whole nine. You come with the whole
outfit, wardrobe, attitude.
You know, famous
and you actually
the boots.
Can
rap. Right? When I see the boots come out, I say, "Oh yeah, he about to shut it down."
Listen, I was going to give it, but I was just like, I don't know. Like lately, I just been like channeling me from like back home, like, back Florida.
You
know what I'm saying?
But see, you can't put that out there like that all the time. You gotta let them wonder what's going on when you come out. Yeah,
and that's
like,
performance.
Yeah,
I feel that.
Beyonce don't walk around in her you know.
I don't know, Beyonce always in heels with a dress. Oh, her little one piece. Yeah, true, 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 true. Well, I honestly, at this point, I'm ready for the music.
Okay, I'm ready to get to the music.
So we're about to jump into the booth. We're going to wrap our interview session through this. Thank you for having me on this portion.
Yes, thank you.
I'm Amari Rose, okay? And where can we find you coming up?
Y'all can find me on IG under I am Armani Rose. Snapchat, I don't really use Snapchat, but they Armani, because some people love to hit me up on Snapchat, so they Armani with two eyes. And Twitter is kind of like where I talk to everybody, so it's the same, I am Armani Rose. And I also have YouTube, which is Armani Rose, and Armani is spelled like the designer, Rose like the flower.
Go subscribe.
You brought us something today, didn't you?
Yes, I brought y'all something today, so I brought y'all a little gift bag. I know Puff got curls and you do hair, so.
We got in here, y'all.
So we got some products in there.
Okay, so we got curl cream.
Yes.
And who we working with?
So this is African Pride. I'm not actually working with them right now, but let's speak it into existence. Yes. You know what I'm saying? Like, hopefully I'll be working with them, because my curls right now is definitely giving African Pride.
Yes.
But I bought you those because I know that you do hair and stuff like that. And then I also...
And we'll be using it Slay by Seal.
Okay. And I also bought you some alleviating tea baths. Now, I do work with this company. It's called Crown Queen Bath.
Okay.
And basically, this is the alleviating tea bath. And that just helps you, like, release all of your stress inside your bath and things like that. She sells bubbles, Yanni eggs, all of that. Y'all can use my code ROSE.
Did she do the...
For 20% off.
Did she do the V-seams at all?
She does. Okay. And you can get your own V-seam shipped to you.
Okay. That's what this bag is?
Yeah.
This
is,
okay.
We can actually
use this bag to wash yourself. So after you're done, like, letting the herbs go through the water,
uh-huh,
you take your body wash, and it's like an exfoliant.
Okay, yay.
Yeah.
Oh, well, ladies, yeah.
And they got men's stuff too. They got men's wash as well.
Yeah,
okay.
Fellas, we're not using the Yanni, okay?
Y'all better get close to that Yanni.
No.
Figure that out.
Okay.
All right, we just gonna jump into the booth. So we'll see y'all in a minute.
All right. Yo, what's up? This your boy Armani Rose coming through. Straight talk, no chaser. Y'all can find my music on iTunes under Armani Rose. Let's get it. Hey yo, pipe down, tell them niggas bring the crown, the rose up in your nose with the scent. Everybody bent, I'm having scent, got the yellow tint. And as long as rose in this, the niggas wanna lint. They gon' repent like a judgment. See them niggas thirst for me like niggas out in Flint. And every bar that I spit, I meant. See, I'm from the M to D, so I'ma represent. Yo, niggas call me fag. It's sad that they be worried about me, but they ain't in they bag. And now I see why them niggas mad, cause I keep my head held high, I'm Michael Jackson bad. Yo, they can fake on me. See the curve when I walk, keep the cake on me. And I still get it wet, got the lake on me. Everywhere that I'm seen, double cake on me. Now it's the real, split them how I feel. Niggas know the deal, I line them like a drill when I spit that. Because I spit crack, niggas hook, body shook. Man, they gon' understand my life and everything it took. Them niggas judge, but money don't budge. I'm in the club, tell them pass me the bubs and we gon' pop tops. Them niggas pop rocks, they gon' pop for a second. And every bar I spit sick, cause my flow infected. Let's go. Y'all already know the vibes. Like I said, I come as Armani Rose. Let's get it. Yo, yo, I'ma beat them up, I deplete them up. Keep the mat tucked like a nigga meat be up. Eat enough, but they'll never be full off me. They be taking L's like they taking pools off me. Split the butt, we drill them like they split the butt. Get cheese though, we don't never split the cut. Straight to your dome, it'll split your cut. Still the shit though, like a nigga split your gut. Yo, ZZZZZZZZZZ. I make them sick, so that's why they queasy. I'm making moves, so that's why I'm busy. Stay in SC, but I still rep PG. Come from my spot, there is no guarantee. One of a kind, so there's disparity. I'm number one, no need for clarity. You bitches need help, I might start charities. Let's go. Now this real hip-hop right here. Like I said, again and again and again, I am Armani Rose. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm sitting here with DJ Puff, Miss Sierra. Y'all already know what the fuck it is. Let's get it. And yo, Hey yo, my niggas lay low if I say so. Come through popping shots. Now all these niggas walking with a halo. Two stepping in the club, couple J's though. Mine still good on any block, call me J-Lo. Spitting pretty, got that mush mouth. My flow wavy, couple do rags brushed out. And Russell Simmons, but they got my money rushed out. All my guns laxative and get your guts flushed out. I got a couple degrees, money. Spit that fire like 100 degrees. I be stuck in the game like 100 the fleas. They can't take me even if it's 100 the thieves. Goddamn, nigga, I'm the craziest. Monty Rose gave rap, I've been changing it. They say that hip-hop dead, I'm arranging it. And if they say they got the crown, bitch, exchange this shit. Cause these niggas don't spit like me. In the game, moving weight, they ain't ripped like me. All my Nelly shit, niggas can't get like me. They ain't in the ring, niggas don't hit like me. The 1-2-1-2, what I came to do. Eat all these little rappers like a can of poo. Walk up inside the club, throw a band or two. You straight, sucking my dick, what kind of man are you, nigga? Niggas claim they great. Call up Denzel Wash, that's a great debate. A mustard seed is how they gon' rate your fate. Cause when the foes come through, they gon' whip at gates, nigga. Now watch from the nosebleeds. Living my sweet life like Kobe. Game locked like Goldie. I'll be chillin' by my lonely. Call up Lauren Hill. Cause I'm killing niggas slowly, slowly dying. They in the, they flying, they dressed in black, they crying. They in the, they dying. I'm metaphorically speaking, move the crowd like a deacon, cracking up like was leaking. Monty Rose is my season, nigga. Like I said, I come as Armani Rose. I'm just a legend, bitch. I'm so unbothered, bitch.
Where can we find you? Tell us about your next single.
Yes, y'all can find me on Instagram at I Am Armani Rose. My music legend, my single, is out on all streaming platforms under Armani Rose Legend. And Unbothered is only exclusively on SoundCloud under Armani Rose.
All right, you just wrapped your first session with Straight Fire.
I did.
You know, straight fire!
Let me put my glasses back on and stuff like...
Okay, fuck what that was. Look at me.
Straight fire, man! Straight fire.
What you gotta say to Marty?
You know what I'm saying? I just thank y'all for this opportunity for me to share my gift. For all the people that is watching, thank y'all for tuning in to me and getting into my story. And I hope to see y'all more at the performances. And I can't wait to give y'all more music.
Thank you.